Hallo zusammen. Und mein Deutsch ist fertig. So I have to do it in English. Is it okay? I hope it's okay. Google Translate is also a technology. We are Emma Yama, and we're going to bring you into an inner travel, as it was said. This first song is called It Could Be an Odd Bee. Try to hear the bee somewhere. I heard there is one around. Viel Spaß. Vielen Dank. Thank you so much. Feeling good, everybody? Feeling chilled, traveling? This next song is called Perpetuum, and it symbolizes the cycles within the cycles. And this actually speaks very personally, because 2 months ago, in our travel in Portugal, I am from Portugal, kind of, touring in Portugal, we had an album release, our new album, I'll speak after, and our instruments got stolen. My three main instruments got stolen, and the cello also got stolen, but the cello was found, by the way, so yeah, Portuguese police. My instruments were not recovered, so we had to adapt a little bit, and this is maybe beginning of a new cycle that we have to embrace and to cherish. So, to the new cycles. Perpetuum. Thank you.
Thank you so much. The next song will take you all to a very lonely whale, actually to the dreams of a very lonely whale. Moby Dick had a dream.
Thank you.
Dankeschön. Thank you very much. That was Moby Dick Had a Dream with a bit of a different instrument. Do you know the name of this instrument, everybody? Okay, a little musicology moment. I am graduating in musicology. This is what I do, giving name of instruments. This is a hand pan, not a wok, not a UFO. Makes you fly high, but yeah, it's a hand pan created in Switzerland. And this one is a younger brother. It's the Rav Drum Vast, and it's a creation from brothers in Russia. Next song, a lot of intention. Thank you. a minor interlude. Thank you very much. For those who just arrived, we are Emayama. 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 That's how you write it. And yeah, we have this old technology called CDs. If you want to hear our music more, the Eternal Tsugabe in CDs. If you don't have that technology that is the CD, we also have a download code inside. So do not worry. We're going to be on that stand after the concert. Next song, yesterday was 2020. Vielen Dank. Thank you so much. And by the way, what a festival. It's amazing. I had no idea what we were getting into. So please, a big applause to the whole organization, to this beautiful festival. Another big applause to the sound geniuses that are in the back that's gonna be helping us all the festival. And an inner applause for all of you, or maybe loud, an applause for all of you, because you are just beautiful. Oh my God. Speaking of us, we are gonna play now a song that is about the ambiguity of being a human. So crazy, right? Like we are such a beautiful and powerful animals, and sometimes we choose not the best way, and we can, there are so many great ways to enhance the power of this beautiful planet and this universe. We the mammals. Everybody feeling voyagey? Already with a far in far space at this moment? Hope you are, because I am. Thank you. On the cello, Tabea Hirsch. On the hybrid drum set and amazing suitcase, Christian Maurer. On the walker phones and UFO ships, Fernando Lira. We are slowly coming into the end. Thank you everybody who stayed here with us. If you want to keep staying with us, we have CDs in the booth, also t-shirts and bags, all those cool things. We are coming now into one of the last songs. But stay over, because obviously there's going to be an amazing lineup later today. Next song, A Cloud in My Head.
You can start. This is so hard to play.
Yes.
And I love to start complaining on stage. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Beautiful.
We play now our last song. Thank you so much, everybody who stayed with us. Once again, it was a beautiful sharing. Don't worry, you can hear us forever if you buy our CD. Next song, it's called A Thought of a Dive. It's actually the first song that I made for this instrument. And it's a dancing song. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. You can follow us on Instagram, on this crazy social media and things like that. It's a great support, of course. And we're going to be there in the booth. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, festival. Amazing.